Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, we will see how to fix if right click is not working in Windows 11 operating system. So basically, on Windows operating system, when you do a right click, it presents a context menu with variety of options. You can use these options to manage the related content. For example, if you are making a right click on the desktop, there are several options to see, as you can see in the screen. Similarly, if you are in the File Explorer and you right click on any thing mentioned in the File Explorer, it presents a variety of options you can use to deal with the content. Since right click is not working, or if it is partially working, that means if it is working on desktop but not working on File Explorer, the solutions I will share next in this video involves the use of right click context menu. But in case if you are not able to make it, you can go through shortcuts. I have already created a video guide to explain how you can use Windows keyboard shortcuts on Windows 11. Just check out the video on this card. Alright, so let's start with solution number one. In this case, you have to simply right click on the start button and select task manager. In case if right click is not working, you can simply press Ctrl Shift Escape keys simultaneously on your keyboard to launch the task manager directly. Once the task manager opens, you have to locate the Windows Explorer process. As soon as you see this problem of right click not working, the first thing you should do is restart the Windows Explorer. So simply locate the Windows Explorer process in the task manager and select it and click restart task. Once you do that, you will see the background elements in the screen are now gone, and they will be of course back because the Explorer is now restarting. And once the Explorer is restarted, everything should be back, and you can then check if the problem is resolved with this. In case if issue still persists, you can simply right click on the start button and select shut down or sign out, and then select restart, or you can also select shut down as well. In case if right click on the start button is not working, you can press Alt plus F4 keys, and in the shutdown Windows dialog, just select shutdown or restart. If the issue is not resolved with solution number one, we can move on to solution number two. In this case, you have to open device manager. Simply right click on the start button and select device manager. Alternatively, you can press Windows plus R keys and run devmgmt.msc command to open device manager. Once device manager opens, expand mice and other pointing devices category in the device manager. Simply right click on the mouse driver there or the pointing device and select update driver. Follow the on screen prompts to update the driver. Next, we have solution number three. In this case, I suggest to open the settings app. Simply press Windows plus I keys on the keyboard to launch settings, or you can also right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings app home page, click on the Windows update at the top, and now you can check for the latest updates available to you. Make sure you install the latest updates, and this should help you to resolve the problem. Then we have solution number four. In this case, I suggest to open the device manager again. In the device manager window, in case if you have USB mouse, expand Universal Serial Bus Controllers category and just double click on the USB device you have plugged in. On the properties tab, go to power management tab and ensure to uncheck allow the computer to turn off this device to save power option and click OK. Close the device manager and restart your system to make the changes effective. Up next, we have solution number 5. Click on the search icon present on the taskbar and type cmd. From search results, select command prompt, then click run as administrator. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. In the command prompt window, type this command sfc space slash scan now and press the enter key. Now this command will scan for the corrupted system files and try to fix them. Make sure this scan is completed to 100%. Then we have solution number 6. In this case, I suggest you to restore your system to an earlier point where the problem was not present. Simply click on the search icon and search for system restore. From search results, select create a restore point. In the system properties window, next you have to click on System Restore. Now in the System Restore window, which says Restore System Files and Settings, click Next. Then select the restore point you have created already when the issue was not present, and then click Next. Finally, click Finish to perform the system restore process. This will help you to resolve the issue instantaneously. Then we have solution number 7. In this case, I suggest to open Settings app. Simply press Windows plus I keys to open Settings app. In the Settings app, go to System, then Troubleshoot, then Other Troubleshooters. From the list of other troubleshooters, in case if you have Bluetooth mouse, you can use the troubleshooter to resolve this problem. So simply click on Run button next to the Bluetooth listing here, and this will instantaneously launch the Bluetooth troubleshooter with the Get Help app. Now you have to work with this screen, and whatever questions it asks, just attempt to respond them, and in few moments it would help you to resolve the Bluetooth problems on your system, and that will help you to fix the problems with your Bluetooth mouse and resolve this issue. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.